You make joke with Stavros.
We're not even halfway there. Yeah!
So St. John's wedding.
For the 5 year, anybody? You know, I said this on the welcome drinks. Just want to say thank you so much for all of you being here. Again, it goes without saying, from the bottom of our hearts, we couldn't do without all the love and support that we've had from the six parents and the two families and all of our friends who've traveled so far and so wide to be here with us. And even the cats are here, Chelsea's favorite. See, I told you, all the pets. I hope you guys have enjoyed the week. It's been just nothing but magical for the two of us. And thank you so much. And as they say in Greece, Opa!
From that moment, we became like sisters. I mean, it's like a little bit freaky. We almost always show up wearing the same thing, but thank God that didn't happen today. Chelsea, you are the best person that I know. You are kind and strong and servant-hearted and compassionate, and you genuinely see the best in people. I've loved watching you grow the last 4 years into not only a girl boss, she's literally a girl boss at work, but also into a supportive and caring partner for John. You know that you're my angel friend, and I'm honored that the Lord brought us together. Okay, John, Johnny boy, as I like to call him, or JB. I just want to take a moment to thank you for loving my best friend so well, and for feeding me basically 2 to 3 times a week. It's been very nice. My husband loves his cooking more than he loves mine, so thank you for that. You are marrying the best girl in the entire world. Thank you for loving her and protecting her at every step. You two are a true inspiration to us all, a picture of partnership. I pray that your marriage is full of blessings and new experiences and joy, and of course, unconditional love. Here's to Chelsea and John for inviting us all to your big fat Greek wedding.
Brings me to my knees, oh. She shines me up like, oh, my own. I wanna take it slow, but it's so hard. I love to see her face.